Peace and blessings, my friend. We bless you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Kami berkati engkau dalam nama Isa Almasih Yesus Kristus.
We want you to know today.
Kami mau saudara tahu pada hari ini.
That He is the eternal hope.
Adalah harapan yang kekal.
And salvation of all mankind.
Keselamatan semua manusia.
That He is a way in the wilderness.
Adalah jalan di tengah padang gurun, saudara.
And a highway in the desert.
Dan jalan di padang gurun.
My friends, are you hurting today?
Saudara-saudara, apakah ada tersakiti pada hari ini?
Are you overwhelmed by the troubles of this life?
Apakah saudara dipenuhi dengan rasa sakit hati dan masalah dalam hidup ini?
Hear the voice of God speaking to you now.
Dengarkan suara Tuhan pada siang hari ini.
He is a lamp unto our feet.
Dia adalah kekuatan kita, saudara.
And a light unto our path.
Dan dia adalah petunjuk jalan kita.
We bless you in the name of Jesus. We love you, my friends. And I pray that you would reach out and grab a hold of God. And say, Jesus, I need you.
Dan berkata, Isa Almasih, aku butuh engkau.
I can't live another day without your grace.
Saya enggak bisa hidup tanpa engkau, ya Tuhan.
My friend, God loves you so much.
Saudara, Tuhan mengasihi saudara semua.
That He sent His Son.
Sampai Dia mengirimkan anaknya,
Isa, to die on the cross for your sins.
Kayu salib bagi saudara semua.
So that through the shedding of His blood,
agar melalui pengorbanan Dia, saudara,
you might be saved.
Dapat diselamatkan.
And brought into a relationship with God.
Dengan Tuhan.
My friends,
saudara-saudara semua,
do you know?
Apakah saudara tahu?
If you were to die today,
saudara mati hari ini,
would you be with God? You can know in your soul.
Anda bisa tahu dalam jiwa saudara.
You can have peace in this life.
Anda dapat kedamaian dalam hidup ini.
Jesus Christ.
Yesus Kristus.
Is the name above every name.
Nama di atas segala nama.
He is the light in the darkness.
Terang di tengah kegelapan.
I want you to know peace today.
Saya mau saudara tahu kedamaian pada hari ini.
I want you to feel the healing balm of God in your soul.
Saya mau saudara tahu kedamaian dan penyembuhan dalam hati saudara.
We bless you.
Kami berkati engkau, saudara.
And I pray.
Dan kami berdoa.
That through every dark day.
Melalui hari-hari yang kelam.
Through every stormy night.
Melalui semua badai kehidupan.
You would feel the grace of God upon your life.
Kehidupan saudara.
That the Spirit of God would lead you.
Tuhan akan menuntun saudara.
My friends.
Saudara-saudara semua.
Jesus Christ.
Yesus Kristus, Isa Almasih.
He is a friend.
Dia adalah seorang sahabat.
That sticks closer than a brother.
Dekat daripada seorang saudara.
He will never fail you.
Dia tidak akan pernah mengalahkan.
He will never leave you.
Tidak akan pernah meninggalkan engkau.
When everyone else has gone away, our God is faithful. The grace of God, and the salvation of the Lord, has come near to you today. Hear the voice of one crying in the wilderness.
Dengarkanlah suara Tuhan di tengah padang gurun.
Prepare the way of the Lord. Seek the Lord while He may be found.
Selama dia bisa ditemukan.
Call upon Him while He is near.
Panggil namanya selama dia dekat.
I invite you.
Saya mengundang saudara
into a relationship.
Untuk berhubungan dengan Tuhan.
With Jesus Christ.
Dengan Isa Almasih Yesus Kristus.
It's so much more.
Yang lebih dari
than religious practices.
Agama biasa, saudara.
Religion is important.
Agama penting, saudara.
But a relationship.
Tapi hubungan dengan Tuhan.
Is what gives us peace and comfort.
Kedamaian dalam hati kita semua.
Every day.
Setiap hari.
You can wake up.
Kita bisa bangun.
And know that God is with you.
Dan tahu bahwa Tuhan bersama dengan.
God bless you, my friend.
Saya berkati semua saudara.
God bless you.
Berkati saudara.
Have a wonderful day.
Miliki hari yang indah dalam Tuhan.
Call upon the name of the Lord.
Panggil nama Tuhan, saudara.
And you shall be saved.
Saudara akan diselamatkan.
Confess with your mouth.
Mengaku dengan mulutmu.
That Jesus Christ is Lord.
Yesus adalah Tuhan.
And believe in your heart.
Percaya dalam hatimu.
That God raised Him from the dead.
Dia bangkit dari antara orang mati.
And you will be saved.
Dan saudara akan diselamatkan.
He lived a perfect life.
Dia
hidup dengan sempurna. Was born of a virgin. Call upon His name. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Terima kasih, saudara.